So I hear you're taking over the new season of Jackass while I rest my balls in the hospital. I need you to play...
Still have fun. Down on the floor, better with my name. Yeah, when you rip my back, you dread. I'll dig my boots into the south remains. Rooftop cart stop.
I want to be a cowboy.
All right, let's go.
Bring it on!
I'm born to be a cowboy. I want to be a cowboy. A cowboy!
All right, let's go. Bring it on, Hobnob. All right, let's go.
Come on, give me a little tickle.
Tonight we're taking my best car.
Send me to hell.
Rooftop cart.
Send me to hell.
Show me what you got.
Well, baby, we'll be up this morning to see a he-man lead us through.
Come on.
Party boy.
I got a Brazilian waxing just for you. Let's party.
Check, would you get big fake? If you need extra money, will you turn it down? Would you be a little fruit? Would you be a jungle with a shit and nice fruit? Hide your pants up like your mom and me. And yo, 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 class, do you look? You should be just a god for making me so fat when you sit down the toilet and your wife will rock your back. Hey there, great mama. You ready for a rage drama? I love this place. Ready for a rage drama? You got me wild, you got me crazy. You amaze me, you enslave me. You got me wild, you choose. It's time to win.
You're a mastery, French, you're a mastery, bitch. You're a mastery, son.
shoes. It's time to...
of Jackass got off to a shaky start yesterday when one of the motley crew pulled an impromptu prank that landed the director in the hospital. Apparently, the x-rays revealed a shattered fibula and a toy truck stuck in an unmentionable cavity.
Those morons have started shooting without me?
I want to check your shorts, big fella.
That first episode was good, but don't get f***ing cocky. Let's kick it up a notch. Try to bail out in some stunts by pressing the triangle button. Watching those little bitches get hurt always makes...
And this is a suburban catapult. God, why do we always say our names?
Ah! Blue Dive.
Piece of me.
We'll be right back. Two Tug.
Yeah.
what do you get when you cross a dwarf with a carrot in a crowded downtown market during lunch break? Well, you get a jackass known as Wee Man. He was arrested today after hiding amidst the produce and startling shoppers before being restrained by store detectives. In other news, Tampa Harriet has demonstrated
Wee Man.
Her skills.
I was supposed to be there to bail the little f***er out.
I always knew Wee Man was a fruit.
Can somebody go bail out Wee Man? Steve-O, go get his meaty ass back on the squad.
Haven't we seen enough of Wee Man's tiny...
You son of a...
Hey, you there? I hope you've been reviewing all the action you've been getting.